We're live and in your ass. So
hi, Internet. How are you guys doing? I have to read this thing real quick. 1 second here.
Give it to him before
we get started, so everyone brace yourself.
Lay it on us, Jamie.
Not all ingredients are created equal. Fresh, high-quality ingredients taste better and are better for you. So it's important to know where your food comes from. Do you know where your food comes from, Trevor?
Sometimes.
God.
The ground.
Yeah. Not often enough, Jack.
For less than $10 per person per meal, Blue Apron delivers seasonal recipes along with pre-proportioned ingredients to make delicious home-cooked meals. Choose from a variety of recipes each week or let Blue Apron's culinary team surprise you. Recipes are not repeated within a year, so you'll never get bored. I had a steak from these guys one time. It was freaking amazing. I loved it. Each Blue Apron meal comes with a step-by-step, easy-to-follow recipe card and pre-proportioned ingredients and can be prepared in 40 minutes or less. So you can check out this week's menu and get your first three meals for free, but with free shipping as well, by going to blueapron.com/AHPT. That's blueapron.com/AHPT. You will love how good it feels and tastes to create incredible home-cooked meals with Blue Apron, so don't wait. Again, that is blueapron.com/AHPT, like
apt.
Public test or prime time, AHPT. Mm-hmm. Blue Apron, a better way to cook. Thank you very much, Blue Apron, for sponsoring the stream. We appreciate it. And we're going to play us some Jackbox party pack.
So.
Yeah.
Also, can confirm on Blue Apron because I was cooking illiterate, and now I can actually cook some food.
You were cooking up a storm back when I lived with you.
Damn straight,
you.
I was.
Yeah,
now welcome. She can read all the recipes.
So yeah, so we've got this set up here.
It.
You can participate in the audience, so you can actually vote on stuff, and like you can
become
play
your
along.
Own character.
Do your American duties and vote.
And so I will. As soon as we get the game started, I'll show the room.
Get down, Mr. President.
Ho!
All right, so
we
let's
have
go
a
ahead.
Presidents.
Let's kick this thing off. You guys ready?
Yeah.
All right, here we go.
Oh my God!
What is that?
It's the ceiling.
That went straight.
Holy crap!
Right,
we might want to turn the TV down.
You turn the TV down.
All right, guys. So the code's gonna be coming up. Make sure to put that in on Jackbox.tv.
BQRF is the code. Feel free to play along. I'm Gavin Free.
I'm Remulus Tim.
Why am I the red one?
Where'd I put my thing? Oh, there it is.
It's there he is.
Hey. Ooh, do I get my own splash screen?
Oh, God.
Maybe.
I'm a
ghost.
Whoa.
Jesus Christ.
Trivia murder party. So, yeah, you can play along in the audience, so feel free to jump in.
Members of the stream switching out at certain points. Just
yeah.
Like
yes.
These are the instructions. So we have 1,182 people in the audience right now playing along.
I get performance anxiety.
Here we go.
Sure.
Question one. What was the average American bra size?
About 13 inches.
96E.
Not mine. Oh. Tell you that.
Ooh.
Flat as a board.
The average American bra size in 2013?
Yeah.
Listen, I saw an info map the other day, and I'm gonna rely on it.
Why were you looking at info?
I don't know. I saw a YouTube video, and it garnered my click.
Trying to help
right.
Emily out.
I think it was clickbait.
Number three.
I've worked on a lot of tits
in
my life.
Breasts.
No, it was
I don't
just
know
a
the
boring
average.
Map.
This gives extra time so that the audience can vote as well.
Aw, crap, but I only look at porn. That's going to be larger than average.
Yeah,
that's true.
Up
you got
to
factor that in.
I guess it depends on the kind of porn you watch.
Oh, my God.
Are you kidding me?
Wait a minute. Did we all just die?
Not a one of us got that right.
Okay, I thought I was being egregious.
Shout out to American Breasts.
Got some fat titties.
A plus or double D plus.
Is that like double D post-op?
I don't know.
I'm just thinking.
My
like
milkshake made all the boys run away. They're like, I really don't want to play.
All right, so we're all
they're like,
time than to play Quiplash, bitches.
They didn't mention it was bras for obese men.
It's true. The bro. All right, what's your dream
so you have
job?
To write
the
worst
about 36 double D's.
Oh, the worst answer.
Wait, what?
We
have to put in a bad answer?
No, you have to put in a good answer. The worst one will be killed.
Oh, shit, really?
Yes.
Yeah.
Oh, oops.
Really?
Uh-oh.
They vote on what the worst answer is.
Oh, no.
Great.
Oh, man. So the audience it controls our fate, basically.
Yeah.
I just hope
well,
job,
we also
right?
get to vote. Not that it matters.
All right. So we got Bra Tester, 7-Eleven,
yes.
Midnight Shift, Oreo Tamer? Oria Tamer? I'm not
Orca.
Sure that's it.
Orca.
Orca Tamer.
Orca
Tamer. Gay Porn Fluffer, Average Bra Size Determiner, Sleeping for Other People.
I wish I was an Oreo Tamer.
Sleeping okay. for other
Pick
people.
Pick the worst.
Sleeping for other people is great.
Sleeping for
I don't know. I saw Blackfish. I've got to go to work. That is a pretty great job.
All right.
Sure.
So pick the worst answer out of that.
Someone made it really easy.
Voting is not just a right.
Like, realistically easy.
That's true. Bra tester is by far the worst one.
Listen,
what would you test?
That's disgusting.
Oh, why didn't I vote
that's
for 7
how you get
Midnight
cooties,
Shit?
Jack.
That sucks.
Durability?
I used to that. There. Oh!
Look at that.
Nice.
Gay-born
so
fluffer.
Andy's been killed.
I mean, you could have just been a fluffer.
Oh, I died? Yeah, you're dead.
Oh, I won.
He's like, I got the what points. You want.
Good job. Good job, audience.
No!
No, you're
in. No, you're still in. You're still messing with us, Andy. You still play along.
Oh,
you
here we
fucking
go.
Ghost.
Get ready, boys.
I appreciate
oh,
Andy,
your
job
choice,
Andy.
Spooky ghosts.
Fluffers are underappreciated.
Look at all that money.
They make the porn.
Yeah,
I'm a
we're
ghost. We did a good job.
This ghost is going deep.
Making a mat.
All right.
Hades' ghost is a red mist.
That sounds like a porn I wouldn't want to see.
Oh, the audience got $70. The audience is winning right
now. Seven for
money involved.
They got paid to kill Andy.
Oh, that's funny.
The real dream
only
job.
7%
I could have done that.
Right, I know.
What's
an
the name
easy job for 9 months.
What's the name of Prince William and Kate Middleton's second child? Is it Carolyn, Charlotte, Charles,
I didn't
or
even know they had kids.
They had a second one.
I had a second one?
I'm pretty sure I know this, but I'm not proud of it.
I know the first one.
I'm pretty sure I know
I know
this
it
one.
Begins with a C.
It's enough time for people to
so,
go
well,
on.
I mean, no. Those are the answers.
You're going out on a limb there.
This sounds like British royalty, so I'm going with it.
We got a lot of extra time here with the
Charles
audience
the
making
first
all
one,
the.
Right?
I think Charles
but,
is the
yeah,
first
Charles,
one.
I think Charles. Is
why isn't North an option?
North.
I know
it's Charlotte.
Princess North.
Oh God, it's gonna be Charlotte.
Yes. Yeah. Charlotte,
yeah,
damn
so.
It.
Of course
hey,
it is.
We didn't get it.
Booyah.
Oh gosh, you're
yeah.
It.
I mean,
four.
What'd you go with? All right,
I'm
already
I went
dead.
With Carol.
Who cares?
All right, four of you got it or didn't get it? Excuse me.
The last one.
And he was already dead.
What do I disappear?
All right, so for the three who are alive going to this, you're gonna compete against each other.
Damn it.
So I said
there's
out.
A lot happening right now.
Fingers.
Oh,
right,
no one.
Okay, so you're not out, but you're going to lose an option here.
Hey, the thingies.
Yeah, we got to
oh,
cut
God.
Off a finger, and then Vandals. We don't get that like answer anymore.
Yeah.
If you cut off your first finger, then you don't get the first answer.
Oh, I don't God. Need my thumb. Can
this
you
has
do that?
Screwed Vandals. Me over in the past.
I know.
Just do your pinky.
Guess who's never getting married?
This
Patel.
Guy.
Oh, shit. Oh, man, guys, come on.
I wanted to be an assassin.
Now I've got a permanent shocker going on.
All right.
I wanted to
other
be an
good
assassin.
I'm shocking everybody right now. And not the the criminal offense. I
my income is scary.
There we go. Question lawsuit. Three. Where's the Battle of Waterloo?
The Waterloo?
It's a water park, right?
At Waterloo. Someone put a finger over my Belgium.
Someone could have said Tennessee and I'd believe them.
Yeah, I mean...
There's a Waterloo record on, North Lamar.
Yeah.
I know that.
Sure.
Sure.
Probably going to get this one wrong.
I'll check the other ones.
I mean, hopefully it's the finger I can't pick. That way I don't feel stupid.
Oh, yeah,
later.
I totally forgot I don't have one of these answers.
Yeah, you don't have Belgium right now, right?
You're right.
Oh, I didn't know that was a word. Or how that
Belgium.
Worked.
You know
also
Belgium
English.
Was a word?
Yeah. Belgium.
It's also a place, so brace
that's
yourself.
So not the right answer. Why did I pick that?
What'd you pick?
Are you telling
France.
Me Turkey's a place,
yeah.
Too?
Yeah, well, we're
see,
fucked.
There you
oh,
go. We
Belgium
can do it anyway.
That's honestly, was, my guess was Belgium.
Damn it.
Oh. Yeah. Well, damn it.
Why has got it wrong?
I
kind of went for whatever made the second most sense, which would be none of them.
Guys, I think
because they're all wrong. All
right, here we go. Decisions, decisions.
Oh, we're all fucking dead.
Decisions, decisions.
All right, how does this one work, Jeremy? Oh, there we
there
go. No one takes the money. No one dies.
No okay. One take the money or I'll kill you in real
life.
Kill
okay.
Everyone
who
didn't.
Matt,
oh
take the money.
God.
If everyone takes the money, you all die, right?
So, listen, we're all going to end up dying. We got to all not take the
wait,
money.
Wait, wait, wait. What if, like, two people
didn't.
Take the money?
Then
the other three
die.
Oh,
okay.
Yeah.
Then you
I got
all
rent.
Die.
All right, so no one take the money and we'll all be fine.
We're all dead.
Oh, I might have won this.
Yep.
We're all dead.
Just don't take the money.
I'm not going to take it.
All right, good, Matt. Okay, I'm not taking the money.
Take the money.
Take the money.
Don't take the money.
Take the money.
Take the money. The money's mine.
Yeah.
Take the money.
Take the money. I hate all of you. I'm way too trusting an individual.
That's awesome.
Oh no.
That's amazing.
That's the thing. I think I pointed that out one time, like after work. I was like, oh, this game. Achievement Hunter will never live through this game.
No.
A
bunch of greedy fucks.
Yeah, I you
almost,
have to trust the other
I
people.
I almost
right.
Took it. And
that's
I was like,
oh,
yeah,
achievement.
If I don't, God
deep
damn it.
Death proof.
TMP
okay.
Death proof. Oh.
Okay.
Oh, right. Who did that? Me?
I did.
Oh, somebody did.
Did. Yeah.
What did we do?
Well, it's just me. I'm the only one signed in, so.
Just Jack.
Me
Andy,
and Rimmel.
The afterlife
yeah,
doesn't
all
seem
all
too
it.
Fun.
Bones.
Yeah, it's not great.
We're also idiots.
Yeah, that's true.
Man, I've lost a finger.
Mother Teresa's full title is Blessed Mother Teresa of blank. Sherwood Forest.
Blessed Mother Teresa.
New Delhi.
Of mothers.
Oh, damn it.
I
think
I know this.
Oh, I still have a finger cut off, too.
No, you
do. Fucking know.
Dude, what you really sucks is being dead and not having the finger.
Yeah.
No, you get your finger back, don't you?
Nope.
You don't get a ghost fingy?
No.
Oh.
I didn't go to the grave with that skeleton part.
Are you supposed to be an octopus or no, man?
I wish I cut off my middle finger.
I think I'm an octopus. I'm really smart.
Like,
I got
so I could flip
that
like off with my ghost finger.
Yeah. Septipus?
Septipus? Is that seven?
Yeah.
All right, here we go.
Septipus.
2,400 people in the audience.
Yes!
Fuck with me, Ghost Matt.
Oh, we all got it.
All right, Matt and Andy, the dead ones.
Battlestar Collector.
The dead ones. Andy, you got
we can't
so,
collect
Matt,
money.
Matt,
we're already dead.
Room for your brain.
Is that your team name? Team Dead People?
Team Dead, yeah. Yeah.
Who loses the building and loan business's money that gets George Bailey in trouble in It's a Wonderful Life?
You just talk a different language.
I haven't seen any movie older than Jaws.
I've seen
well,
this,
God damn it, I was going to say his uncle.
Oh, wait, I did get my finger back.
Yeah.
Billy?
Shit.
Yeah, you're, as a ghost, you definitely get the finger
back. Man,
I don't know why I'm rereading it. It's not going to jog the memory that doesn't
exist.
Yeah,
I know.
It's been so long since I've watched
this
movie.
Dude, I watched this for the first time Christmas. I'm going to get it wrong for sure.
Yeah, I think this is it. Oh, God, we watch this every fucking
Christmas.
Yeah,
I've never seen this in my life. I don't intend to.
If it was a Christmas story, Red Rider BB Gun, I'd be all about that.
I know. I watched this. I watched this movie, like, every Christmas.
Every Christmas.
Well done.
Uncle Billy!
Oh,
man.
I thought it was Uncle Jack for sure.
I thought it was Uncle Chester.
I went for Uncle Jack.
I thought that was a real Chester move,
Jack, yeah.
Jeremy, you and me.
That sounded so Chester.
Yeah, what a Chester move.
Be Jack
right
for
there.
Jack Box.
All right, chalices.
Oh, shit.
This is where you get lice.
Save players.
The two dead ones are going to poison things.
Oh, okay.
Yes, we are.
Chance to put your poison in, you sons of bitches.
All right,
Matt's
it's just like Indiana Jones.
I'm going to look directly
pick the
at
ugly
you
one.
And just do this.
Oh, so you don't even know what you're poisoning?
I don't want to
no
see
idea.
It.
There we go.
I don't want to see it.
Okay, so
can
we got to pick one of
chalice?
The chalice. You can. You can poison the same chalice.
I'm so
Andy,
dead.
I hope we coordinated.
I hope. Yeah, we did not.
I don't know. I just don't know.
All right. I took a
oh,
shot.
Oh, man. Oh, man. Oh, man.
All right.
We're gonna go reverse psychology here.
I like the dirty gold one.
I went for the lampshade.
There you go, Trevor. We were
there
thinking
we
the same
is.
Thing. Yay!
I did dirty gold. Let's see.
Oh, wait, you poisoned
hey,
the
we
same
all
one?
Live.
Did we really poison the same one?
Did we both pick the same one?
I looked away from the screen.
You guys are the worst.
I just picked three. I didn't even look at
it. You guys should have conversed under the table with some, you know, foot sign language.
I knew they wouldn't pick the skull, Trevor. Like, I was with you on that reverse psychology thing.
Can you imagine?
I didn't even fucking look at it.
I know. Neither of you did.
Like our bodies are teamwork
cup.
Is non-existent.
We got the Chester move.
What is fermented to make
hey,
mead?
I know
dude,
this one.
I know it too.
Humans.
Yes.
Thanks, Stardew Valley.
Oh, God
Valley.
Damn it!
No!
Oh, God damn it!
No, number three!
Damn it!
Well, I wasn't positive, but thank you now.
I think I yeah, now
damn,
I know.
Damn it, Jeremy, you told what it was!
I'm glad I grew that finger
I'm
back.
I'm get one right now.
The fucking yam!
We're fucked! You know what? It's made out of bananas!
Man, what if it was bananas?
I remember that all good natural
banana
mead.
Just some bananas.
Donkey Kong's favorite drink, mead.
Right here!
I was gonna say, isn't there a mead bottle over there?
Yeah.
There's mead right here!
Yeah.
Does it say yams on it by chance?
Yams?
Oh my God, made from fermented wine made from 100% pure yams!
Oh my God! I couldn't believe it! And then I heard it.
Oh, poor Remy Tim.
Hey, look at those yams.
Yep. Deep. Dice. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
This is where you get.
They make some games.
Ooh, Dungeon Dice Monsters.
Or how's this work?
Nice.
Deep.
Oh, crap. Okay, right, so
Jeremy.
You have to decide
Dude,
if we need to roll a higher
fuck.
Number than that or a lower Bam. Number.
Oh, okay. Bam. So you pick higher or lower.
All right.
I mean, you got to do higher, Andy.
No, it's lower is the answer
Take
you want to go
higher.
For.
Higher.
Higher. Yeah.
Hey!
Are you serious?
Wait, what?
No, that's the vote, right?
Yeah.
What am I supposed we'll to do here?
No,
I don't
it's
know.
In order
it's
to live, we need to roll lower than a 14.
All right, here we go.
Well, the odds are in our
you
favor here.
Oh, I hit
both of
low.
Them.
Yeah,
that's right. Oh, that crit.
Oh,
oh my
tie.
God.
Oh,
they drew
oh, look at that. He still died. Yes. Yes.
Oh, well.
Fuck.
I mean, you died no matter
and
what, right?
And he's continued stupid and he keeps me alive.
You got killed both of them.
I just keep living off of Andy's
Yeah, it's all right.
Excellent. Okay, so moving on. Question 7.
How many questions are there?
Until we're all dead. How long is the Appalachian Trail? Ooh.
What?
Pretty long.
Is it 600 miles, 1200 miles, 2200 miles, or
4400
miles?
Oh, yeah, it's 4400 miles.
I couldn't even tell you how long the United States is.
It's about 13 feet.
Is that it?
Yeah.
It's just a few inches on the map.
Yeah, it's true.
All right, so it's one of two of them.
Oh, I got a big map.
Sure.
13 feet.
I thought the moon was a mile
your,
away
like,
in sixth grade.
It's just the math.
I'm nervous that I picked not long enough.
I mean, I'm already dead.
It's one with
a
zero in it.
It's
nice
true.
Point, Trevor.
It's divisible by two.
I swear to God, if it was 2200, like, I didn't even
it's
back
also,
that.
Is that what it is? Is it
either 22 or 44?
Oh! Oh
yes. Damn.
I didn't even have that answer as an option.
I got it right!
No.
Wait, do I get my ghost finger back? I didn't
you
notice.
Get your ghost finger back.
God, this third finger's killing me.
My finger died before
it's
I did.
It's because you didn't want to be married.
Three. All
right, drawn and quartered.
Oh, is this like,
is this the one you have to match?
Drawful?
Oh, draw a warm, fuzzy feeling. So you guys have to draw this, and then we select
the worst drawing gets killed.
Is the worst drawing
killed? Someone's gonna die.
I think the audience gets to vote on this one.
Oh, I don't get to draw.
Like, no, Andy, we're dead already.
Feelings. Oh, well, you know, I don't know. Sometimes we
you
get
can
to do
draw
shit.
By yourself if you want.
Yeah, I'll draw.
So those of you in the audience screen. Right now, remember, you can play along. VQRF. Go to jackbox.tv. VQRF is the room code, and you can vote on stuff. And it is going to be delayed, as you
vote
know, because that's
me.
How the internet works.
How much time do I have for this?
I don't know.
You got about 30. You got 30
it's
seconds.
It's literally just like an hourglass. There's no like time next to it.
You got about 3 minutes.
But it is going down.
You probably got about 10 seconds.
Creating a beautiful work of art here. So
you got about
don't
4 seconds.
It,
just make it nice, warm, and fuzzy. Kind
of you got about
around.
20 seconds.
You got around like a minute or so.
How do you draw warm?
About 15 seconds left.
Draw warm.
Bam.
You just go on the paper.
That is a warm, fuzzy feeling.
That last bit
done,
is hanging in there. All right, here we go.
Stuck.
Wow.
Oh, God
that's,
damn, that's
so similar.
Pretty good, yeah.
What's the guy on the right got his head ripped off? Ripped off his own head.
I've inspected a lot of bras and know that they're not square.
We picked the worst drawing between the two of those.
Man, those are some really warm, fuzzy feelings.
Well, the bear doesn't have any eyes.
Well,
it's just like it's just
that teddy bear is like fresh from the
it
oven.
It has eyes.
Teddy bears have black eyes.
Soulless horror
yeah.
eyes.
Yeah. No, that's like the, you know what, like
it's
when
like
you
a
find
Five Nights at Freddy's
bear. Exactly.
You don't get any warmer than hell.
True.
The demon teddy.
Oh, God.
Oh, here we go.
Those eyes right, might
pick
have
the
me.
Worst one because we're covering up
the
description for the audience.
I live again!
I thought the bear was fuzzy.
I gave it to you.
Take my fingers, but not my life!
He's wearing a warm scarf!
Jeremy's got like a nightly visit with
Trevor
the Grim
ruined
Reaper.
That for you,
oh, I thought he was reading a
I
book.
I thought he ripped his head off.
I thought he was holding a child.
What?
I don't know. I'm in last.
That child looked an awful lot like a long sausage.
Oh. Question
I'm alive,
number
eight.
But I'm in last.
Just rubbing it along.
Is it just me and you?
Yeah.
Jeremy?
Yeah.
How are you alive?
What nation on average has the...
Son of a bitch!
That's amazing.
You're rubbing this in?
Oh, that's pretty damn funny.
Hmm.
I think it might be South Africa. I'm pretty sure it's South Africa.
I will... Heads are gonna roll.
I think I don't.
No, no. No idea.
Man, the audience is killing it. Why not? I'm dead anyway.
That was a boss snap.
Yeah, that's the thing. It's like, I might as well just guess
I'm too far away from the door to win and become alive again.
It looks like the audience is about 20 seconds behind on the stream.
Okay.
All right. I took a guess.
22 seconds, to be specific.
Yes!
Oh!
Doesn't
yeah! Am I the only one? God
excellent.
Damn it! Yeah!
Suck on that one, Gavin Free!
That's so close to Viking land, they gotta all be giants.
Oh, yeah, son of a bitch.
Half of them are just standing on
math.
Stumps.
Okay, I'm good
sure,
at math.
Right? Uh-oh.
Oh, but you have to race standing us, I
the
think.
There's a lot of chalk
right, answers. Okay, before time runs out.
Oh my God.
I'm too tall.
All right, so I have to beat everyone
questions.
In math. Here
and
we go.
Jack has to do them faster than all of us.
Anyone does better than you.
Oh, that's great.
About me.
Thank God I'm not doing this.
I did some math.
I can't math.
What? What is what? Oh, 9 minus what?
Andy, shut up.
Oh my God.
You're making me stupider, Andy.
I don't know what this means.
Just do math.
Oh.
Yeah, seriously, it's not that difficult.
Oh, I thought the minus was an equals, but it's not.
It does
oh,
look
yeah,
similar
it's,
to it.
What?
Ah,
is that a,
I thought you'd have to participate in this shit.
Oh, man.
Man, finding the answer is the tough part.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
Ah, shit dicks.
Oh, shit. Oh,
shit well, dicks.
I fucked you up, Jack!
Oh, you
I
got
did better than
oh,
you.
Oh, damn, Jeremy.
Yeah.
How did I do better than you?
I came in second. God damn it, Jeremy, you son of a bitch.
Lowest score, last one bitches.
I thought the first one said 9 equals 9. Like, what does that mean?
Like three times.
Oh, no, you passed deep. Is that Trevor?
Trevor, I deep.
Yes.
By $100. All right, so you
all right,
son
so
of a bitch.
You're going to catch me.
You've been on the killing floor so many times.
He doesn't even have, like,
he's
all
just
of his
a
fingers.
Sack of potatoes.
No, I got the fingers back now.
Oh, oh
they gave
my
you
God.
Your finger back?
Host Man. A snack cake product.
Oh, I got this.
Oh.
I know it.
I don't get to play, though.
No, host you guys is. Don't get to play on this one. You play on the next one, and you get a third answer
I'm
that
just
I don't
thinking
get.
About my fat kid history, okay?
Yeah, I think I know.
Living.
I've answered it. Just,
I've never had
Susie.
Yeah, it's got
to
let the other people.
Remulus.
No, I mean, Timulation. I'm the only one answering on this. It just still runs out of time on the way. I took a guess on this.
Well, it says the audience is answering.
Too. Yeah.
Are they really?
So maybe they're playing along, too.
Answer now over there. Let's see the
right answers. All right.
Let's shit!
They were both.
I don't know what a Susie
really?
Q is.
Wow. Yeah, I don't know what that is either.
I've never had a Susie Q.
They're like regional.
Well, I love you, Kat. Matt's a connoisseur of these. Oh, they're regional.
I know my snack picks.
He has them imported.
All right, little Jay, I'm coming for
you. All right,
you.
I know
are,
you
man.
Are.
You gotta get them any way you
they're
can.
So exotic.
Jack is by
Susie
far the most
Q's.
Dangerous here.
All right, erectile dysfunction drugs.
Got this, Jeremy.
I have no idea. Oh, none of these are Viagra. I don't know.
Yeah, exactly.
Yes.
Sure. I got my guess in.
I'm guessing
at least
that
get
one.
My guess.
Fuck it.
One of these sounds like it would be for your dick.
Robitussin.
No.
No, that's Rubitussin.
Oh, I didn't even read the third one. It's Robitussin, really? God damn it.
So we're all gonna get one, I hope.
Man, my dick's got a real bad cough.
You should get that checked
just
out.
Dip it
it's
in.
It's got a runny nose.
Oh, God.
All right.
All right.
Oh, that side effects.
Boom!
Oh. I got, all right, two
Ghost
of us got.
Ghost man!
I got the one.
Stendra sounded like extend.
Romance,
you know what I mean?
Language.
Yeah. Oh. I can see that.
Russian
romance
is romance.
What is this?
Romance languages.
Oh, romance
what does that
language.
Mean? Man, I think.
Like, French, Spanish is romance language.
If
like,
Russian's
wait,
romantic,
wait.
They're wrong.
If you feel like none of these are the answer, what do you do?
You just don't check them.
Okay. Don't check any.
Oh, wait, that's an op.
I mean, dude, I don't know.
I would say Italian.
This seems a bit opinion-based.
Well, you don't write it in. You just pick the ones they give you.
This is a huge guess.
Man, I think,
the only one I know is French.
Yelling German is very romantic to me.
Andy.
Ooh!
Yes. I wasn't sure about Poland.
Damn it, Tug J.
French, Spanish, Italian.
Someone pointed out that Andy actually picked Robitussin. So.
I did pick Robitussin. Yeah,
Andy,
I did.
Cough
I did.
Medicine.
I did.
Justin Bieber
it was the
tattoos?
Only one I knew.
Andy doesn't take care of his cough. He's been
Are
coughing
you,
for
I
years.
I don't know that shit.
There's no way Bieber has the
been
Last Supper tattoo on him.
Yeah, no, not
absolutely
at all.
He does across his back shoulders. As opposed to his front shoulders.
I'm gonna
oh,
go
I think it's that. I think he's douchey enough to have that.
He can have multiple ones, Andy. You can vote for more than one.
Oh, God damn it.
Andy's fucked.
What is wrong with you? All right, this
he has
this,
so many
I
opportunities.
Have no idea.
This was such a guess.
He's
I'm
just
assume
a funky
he
boy.
Have Last Supper on him.
He's got to have funky boy.
And
right?
Funky boy seems Bieber.
Oh
no!
Damn it!
No,
wow.
No, damn it!
Wow.
He's such a funky boy, though.
Lindsay, you said he had Last Supper on him.
I figured.
I assumed he was.
It'd be a nice back
it. Piece.
Oh, here we go.
Oh, damn
Vegas
it.
Casinos.
All right.
Hey, Jack, what do you think?
Oh, I think that's one.
I only know one of them, and I can't vote on it.
Oh, well, thanks.
Trevor, I've never been to Wizards because it doesn't exist.
You haven't been to Wizards?
No.
Man, you're missing out.
I've already voted, so.
The Wizzy.
Skirting around
dude,
the
that place doesn't
skirting around
exist.
The question.
Then where the hell was
I? I've been to the Chris Angel one. I think that's
He's
the pyramid.
Knocked out
the pyramid,
Vegas.
What's that
oh,
called?
Yeah, that's Wizards.
That's the
Jack is
Wizards,
Treasure Island
I think.
One.
Treasure Island is one.
It is?
Yes.
Yeah.
Boom!
The Luxor.
Luxor,
well
you're
done.
Correct.
All right,
I've been
I'm
to that, sure. That pyramid.
Jack's
one.
Catching up,
he
though.
He is.
He levitated over that. It was
that was
real.
Like made for Jack.
That was real.
I know,
was.
That was such a Jack.
There were no wires.
Parts of the brain.
Nice.
That's where fat aquatic animals go to school.
Mm-hmm. Hippocampus.
Well done, Trevor.
You're welcome.
Well played, sir.
This was kind of a guess. The only one I'm sure of is the last
if
one that I can't vote on.
Coladas,
well, I don't know. Is that like
put
a
right
trick
in your
answer?
Brain.
Because there's like cerebellum, right?
Cerebellum is one, but I think your
cerebrum
is as well.
My Serapina.
Yeah,
right.
All right, there you go.
No!
Cool. Jack right. Is so dude. Fucking close to me.
I'm sneaking up on you. You're a little too
oh,
close
God.
To the door, though.
Oh, man.
You got to really fuck with
him. Maybe I can fuck it up.
Maybe if you knew what you could pick.
I hope you both fuck up.
You might be.
Character classes in Dungeons & Dragons.
Come on!
Damn it!
Really? Shit.
Swashbuckler's gotta be one, right?
I mean,
I'm competing against the
sure.
Fucking ag goblin, and Jack plays this game so
that
much.
That was such a
you
goblin laugh.
You want me to tell
too.
You more about Blue Apron?
All right, Jack, I have voted.
All right.
So
I took a huge guess that a swashbuckler
so help me God.
Is yeah. Not one.
Oh. Swashbuckler
it sounds
like
a pirate.
I'm pretty sure
right that's now. A dumb pirate.
I'm pretty sure Wizard's the only. Oh,
damn it!
Wow.
I was wrong.
All right, Jack. Really? Oh, but Jack, you're still.
Oh,
you're behind me!
Oh. I could have sworn
if I get two right,
one.
Jack gets all.
I could have gotten him right there, drummers.
Oh, and now Jack's gonna crush me because I don't know any of these.
Drummers.
Can I Google something real quick?
I actually know all of these people.
I don't know any of these
people.
I have
to check a text.
Matt, you fool.
I think...
It's collapsing.
Maybe.
You know what?
Guitar?
It's none of them.
So maybe
Look,
not. Trevor.
I recognize
Trevor.
The name.
He might be multifaceted.
Drummer.
Huh?
Who's Travis Barker?
Blink-182?
No. More famously, the Aquabats.
I'm pretty sure
he's not a member of the Aquabats.
Yeah.
Okay, there you go.
Yes, he's the only
No, Jackson,
yes!
Catch me!
No! Are you going to make it to the door? Is that the exit?
Yes, what's going to happen?
And
hey,
hello!
You stole it!
Yes! Jack gets any correct, then he wins. He
oh,
stole
no.
Is that, not game? Oh, shit.
Oh, my God.
European right. Capitals.
This category.
What?
Oh, crap.
Well,
I don't fucking know.
Shit.
I think Jack might have taken
Why does Italy have so many damn cities? Just take a few of them and throw them away.
So I took your life and became alive?
Well, yeah, so no, and if you get any of those right, then
Rome was a capital
I don't know. Is Rome part of Europe?
It was the Roman Empire.
Andy, can you just ask if Rome was part of Europe?
Yeah.
Oh my God.
Andy.
Andy, please leave.
I don't know.
Go home, Andy. Read a book.
I got one of
them. All right.
Yeah, that's it.
Yes!
Jack wins. Jack won. He stole it. He stole it.
You son of a bitch.
He stole your body.
You son of a bitch.
Jeremy, you should have died like 20
God
turns
damn it,
ago.
I almost
oh
had
my
that.
God, that was amazing.
Incredible.
I could tell you the capital of Naboo, but not if
Rome. You didn't know Rome was the capital of
Italy? It's Thede, right?
It's Thede, yeah.
Oh my God!
God damn
not
it.
Gungan
Don't
City.
The audience came in second.
The Gungan
Body
City.
Snatcher.
Oh, you're right.
That was awesome.
Oh, yeah. Did the audience die? We have a second.
Oh yeah, let's check it out.
Oh yeah.
I think it said on the newspaper. Audience
second place
dies.
To Tug J.
People
nice
are saying
job.
They died.
I was deep into third died. Place. I died because of death.
I forgot.
I died because of
die. Died because of die.
Yeah.
I'll get it
because
it was the dice.
I should have known
I tried to be good.
Okay, by so not Matt, taking money.
Rome is in Europe.
Andy had the worst
okay,
answer.
Yeah.
Andy, because he was dumb.
Oh, Lord.
All right.
We need Jeff or Ryan here.
Oh.
Trilogy murder party?
Yeah, they're too busy heroing and half-witting.
Yeah.
I know, but they're the only
Mostly
ones who can beat
half-wits
Jack.
Part.
They might have gotten the D&D question right.
Yeah.
It's true. I got one of those wrong, too.
Deep three.
I'm going to mess this up horribly.
Would Jeff be able to do it? Because I think Brian would be better.
Oh, shit. Capers.
Capers?
Capers.
Capers. Keep it.
What the fuck are capers?
Okay. Do you not know what a caper is? Really? Little green things.
Yeah. Have you seen, like, salmon on a bagel?
Yeah, but that doesn't explain what it is. I don't know what the fuck they are.
Yeah.
Dude,
I
honestly don't know either.
I'm gonna die on the first fucking question.
So wrong. I don't know why I picked that.
I'm gonna die on the first one
capers
too.
Capers are fish poop. They're little bits of fish poop.
What?
Yeah.
Why did
they put on there?
What?
What?
Why would you eat poop?
Why wouldn't you?
Fuck
they,
it.
They
why wouldn't you?
What'd you say?
I said buds.
I said That's yeah, buds.
I went with my buds too.
I went with a little bit of friend time.
Have my buds.
Show me
some
my
cakes.
Favorite
hey!
Buds.
Yes.
Ooh, across the board.
Everyone.
Good job, us.
You guys are all my buds. Except for that guy, I don't know who he is.
No one said anything. We'll
how many blocks come in a box in of Jenga?
Oh, fuck.
Oh, my God.
Three.
I don't
There's
know.
A lot. Divisible by three.
Enough to knock
That's
down?
That's not true.
Yeah, it does.
It comes
Wait,
with extra.
What did you just say, Matt? Did you say all those are divisible by three?
It has to be.
Oh, it has to be?
Yeah.
Well, they might come with extras.
That's true. I think there are extra.
Well, fucking, of course they throw that in there.
I don't think there are any extras in a box.
You lose one and you're done forever.
If you've played Jenga and you have extra pieces, can you please leave a comment in the chat?
Fuck it.
That one hit me.
That one
so
be
24 and 54 were the only
right,
divisible 44. By three.
I think it's three. Damn.
Oh!
Yeah.
Matt the shit out of that one.
Fuck.
So it did have to be divisible by a three.
Damn it.
Yeah.
It's like I figured that out and I was like, fuck it.
Attaboy,
I don't
know
Jack.
How many extra pieces
Hashtag
I throw
main
in
room.
real was
uh-oh.
Great.
Real man's jingle.
Remember that.
Oh, shit.
Memorize
it.
Do you have to memorize both?
Yep.
Fuck.
Okay, you've seen enough.
All right. I know this is a so did you remember that it went blue, yellow, green, green, blue, yellow? Or that it went hammer, hammer, knife, green, green, gun, hammer, knife?
Shut the fuck up. God, you are
Stop
evil,
saying things.
Evil son of a bitch.
Please be colors, please be colors, please be colors.
All right. Yeah, good thing it's colors, because then you know that it's orange,
oh,
green.
Yeah. All right, well.
I hope I get this.
You're so mean.
Shit, okay.
I know there were like two or three knives in there, I think. That's all I got.
Got it.
I think I did get it. I mean, this is here, but
hey, was not even close.
Did I do it?
Oh,
yes.
Wow.
Mike.
Yes. Not even close.
He did take the Andy slot, so he's going to die immediately.
He went all in on colors.
I did.
That was a poor decision because this motherfucker was saying random colors all the time.
He's staying true to the character that he's playing.
Oh, man.
Jack, we're getting a few comments asking to move the webcam a little bit so people can see the last answer. I guess it's covering it.
Is it covering it?
Yeah.
I'll fix it for you.
I don't know where we can put it.
This game's
can you put
hard
it over the audience?
We should.
Yeah, I can do that.
I mean, it might not.
But my money, I won't right see now. It.
Question number three. What two-word phrase was sent as the first cellular text message in 1992?
ASL.
Fuck you.
Let's please.
Fuck.
I don't think it was fuck you.
I think I know what this was.
You up?
message
Netflix.
Sent. That's so fucking
chill.
Boring.
Yeah, it can't be. It's gotta be.
How do you know?
Oh, shit. I'm probably gonna get this wrong.
You up?
Oh, God.
It's gotta be it, right?
What up, girl?
You up? I just invented text.
Yo, you
crazy,
up?
Right?
Yep. I would like to confess to the murders.
Fuck it.
It's probably
Mary. Wanna
it's kind of like the first phone call was happy birthday, wasn't it?
All right,
was
here
it
we
maybe
go.
A little lamb, that's what it was.
Yes!
Hey. Oh,
damn it.
God,
Merry Christmas.
Well done, everyone except Matt.
I was
Merry
really hoping it was
Chris.
You up.
It's not
you
up.
Are
you up?
They're not looking to block whoever's on the other phone.
They wouldn't even know what they were getting. Like a message on the
phone.
Like, what
saying,
is this?
Like people yeah. You up? I just made text
send
messages.
Nudes.
Loser
maybe
wheel.
The second one was who dis?
Oh, oh, you are so fucked.
You die or you don't.
All right.
You got a 1 in 6
spin
shot at getting this.
Spin
the wheel of destiny.
Big money, big money, big money,
no
whammies.
No whammies, big whammies.
Oh,
so
close.
The audience just got $1,000.
For voting that he was going to die.
Yeah,
100% of the audience voted you get it where you're
going to die. Mathematically, that made sense.
100% of the audience thought you were going to die. That is incredible.
Yeah, it's just like right away.
No
they don't have very much
win,
faith in you
live.
There.
Well, I was just spinning a wheel. Couldn't do anything.
It's a wheel of destiny.
Audience is pretty close.
My
guide is
so twitchy. Right.
Question number quattro.
No, it's 4, Jack.
What animal is pregnant the longest?
It's cat.
Me.
Lindsay.
Yes.
12 years.
Elephant, blue whale, kangaroo, or king cobra?
I'm only halfway through and I want to
shove
this thing out.
A kangaroo because it never gets unpregnant.
The mouse doesn't count. It's like a vagina.
Sometimes it does, Jeremy. It just depends
what?
On what you're doing. If you need to hide something,
dude.
Just tuck it away.
I'm pregnant with this bottle of Coke now.
Oh, God. Where do I keep all this change? Fuck.
Jesus.
This was a guess.
Oh,
yeah,
I took a shot
just,
in the dark.
I'm dead already. I'll
it's usually between one or the other.
Yeah, it's one or two,
always
right?
Always down to... Come on, you
damn
son of a bitch!
Yeah.
Stupid
close.
Elephant bitches! Oh,
you fucking son of a bitch!
I will kill all elephants!
It's fucking elephant gestation periods. Let's go
someplace. What? Why do you know this?
I'm gonna make so many things out of ivory.
Yeah, you gotta know how long you got.
To all breed right. Them.
Vote on the worst answer.
Oh, so
that's an extra
part
of Stardew Valley.
Which horror movie is the scariest?
What is Hellraiser?
All right, so write the scariest
scary.
Horror movie.
It's just great.
Wrong answer dies.
Oh, God.
The whir of that thing is what scares me the
it's
most.
Which horror movie is the scariest?
So gonna vote on the scariest one.
Listen, I'm an expert in horror. And I think I know how to hit the people where it hurts.
In the balls?
Right in the balls. That's what the movie's called, actually. Right,
right
in the balls.
A 72-hour story.
That's scary. It's a really niche film. Doesn't really get the female
Lindsay,
audience.
Lindsay, have you picked yours yet?
No.
Okay.
Do I
get some,
do I time?
It's running out now.
Oh, it's running out fast.
You better type
fast.
Right in the balls.
Oh, my God. I hope I made it.
Inauguration 26.
Right. I have work in the morning, The Ring, the home movie of my wedding.
Okay.
Which horror movie is the scariest?
Movie
listen,
of my
at least one
pick
of those
the worst
is very
answer.
Scary.
The worst answer.
Yeah.
I didn't know if we were going with real
great.
Films, but coming this summer.
Listen, whoever wrote
I
The Ring is
work
probably
in
safe.
The morning.
Like, well done, Jack. Well done. That's probably a good idea.
Jack, that's so boring.
Exactly.
Boring. Crickets.
I see. I see what you did there.
They can't watch movies.
Think about it, damn it.
All right.
The
what was the worst?
Jeremy didn't pat. Hey, I got it.
I have work in the morning is the worst.
So you lose.
I got it.
I got
I
it. I'm the scariest. I forgot half of our audience doesn't
die.
Work.
Oh, man.
And if you do work,
I'm
hey.
Still alive.
Uno the movie nice. Would have been a good one.
Yeah.
I saw the chat blowing up with that.
Yeah.
All right, question that five.
Listen, I go for comedy points here. So
which
I got
Canadian province
one.
Is the furthest?
Oh, I know
what?
This
who
one.
Cares?
Damn you. Damn you, Mike.
Hey, Mike, what is it?
Quebec, Manitoba, Ontario.
It's Quebec.
British Columbia.
Right, oh, so, crap. So. Those are all actual places. I was hoping they'd be like Quebec, China.
What's the one next to Alaska?
China's an actual place.
That's a Russia.
I'm going to go with the one I don't know. Which is probably
which is
not
the
be
same
it.
One I voted yeah. for. I'm sure we don't know the same
I've
one.
I've never heard Mike, of Ontario.
I'm going to trust you.
Ah, fuck. I got the wrong one.
Jack picked Ontario.
Quebec is pretty far east.
Oh, look,
I think.
DC's well, up there. British Columbia.
I'm pretty sure Quebec is like on the eastern side, isn't it?
No, 50, I'm pretty 50. Sure that's the yeah the farthest.
East. Either the west or the east.
British well, Columbia, really?
Mike, you fucking liar.
I was way off in that.
I woo! Went on Manitoba.
So did I. Got it.
I just guessed a
Mike,
random
where
one.
Is no. Manitoba?
Manitoba's in the center.
All right, well, you know what? That's pretty west.
Is it more west than the other two?
No.
It's more west
wait,
yes it is. Oh.
Yeah, yeah, all right, we're gonna live.
No!
All right, which one?
Keep your marriage options this time.
Make sure you can flip us off with a ghost so finger.
I'm surprised.
You gotta
so
keep your pinky so when you drink wine, you're fancy.
Oh, I was gonna take my pinky, but
no,
pinky's gone.
Gotta keep those pinkies out.
Hey, what's
now
that
you can't
over there?
Swear.
Ah!
That would hurt so bad.
Can't point people out anymore.
Hey, look, let me know that if I actually had to cut off one of my fingers, I would not choose my pointer finger.
No, it'd be terrible.
Oof.
You don't really
dude,
need your
I'm
thumb.
I'm not doing well.
I'm in fourth right? place. Oh, behind the audience, I'm in fifth place.
Goddamn fingers.
I'm coming for you. I'm coming for you,
like
Jeremy.
The audience has multiple heads, too. Question six. Who did first?
Me.
Hmm.
All right.
In this game?
By the way, just so you know, the webcam is blocking the audience.
Oh, Pocahontas, right?
Not great.
She went. Scott's you know? Pocahontas.
I don't think there's anywhere we can put the
who
way.
Died
we
first.
Something.
The color, yeah.
I don't. Adam and Eve.
I know
went
two
down
of these
early.
People.
You're
so.
Not wrong.
I feel like Pocahontas
William
is a real
Shakespeare
person.
Was
though.
The first.
She is.
Like,
Pocahontas
are you
is
serious?
A real person. I'm choosing her.
Yes.
She's fucking real. They made a Disney movie about
they,
her.
Yeah. No. Exactly.
They don't make those about fake people.
Damn it! I got a one and two.
I hope.
Mickey Mouse is alive in a lab
I
somewhere.
Say, I really hope it's not Shakespeare.
I think Shakespeare.
It's not Shakespeare.
Is well, I went with the Queen of the Scots.
I also went with Mary, Queen of Hearts.
Yes.
Let's go.
Oh,
okay.
Yeah, see, it's because
take that, Alice.
She was alive before they invented woo. America. So all
right,
fuck.
So
we're already dead.
Definitely
back to the chamber, Lindsay.
So Lindsay goes down. Wait, so what am I covering now? What am I supposed to uncover?
The audience.
I should have gone with my Scottish heritage.
Yeah, like this game, it really sucks for having a good place
yeah.
for webcam.
Shalosses.
Just cover.
Oh my god.
Oh, that sucks for Lindsay.
Oh my god.
We have one if we all pick a different one.
No one poison the solo cup.
Fuck me.
Now let's all think for a second and pick different caps.
We're all gonna pick the same
put it in the Diet Coke.
What'd you poison?
Alright, I moved it.
Alright, Matt, you're safe.
Audience, let me know if that's a good spot for you.
I'm gonna get you.
Fucking can't wait.
I went with the Jeremy cup.
It's party time. Get that solo. All
right,
Lindsay.
Think Indiana Jones.
You
wanted to
think
look
like
at
Jeremy.
Him and wanted to
think
be like,
Texas
there's a glass
Jones.
Clearly full of poison.
Right.
Think back to your college
New
days.
New Jersey Jones.
You know what? I'll just fucking do it.
In my college days, I drank out of a wood.
Did you pick the solo
thing.
Cup?
I might have.
Oh God.
Lindsay
oh
went
God.
With.
She might be safe.
Please, for the love of God.
She did?
Yeah.
Wow. Oh, I didn't know what poison it.
Yes.
I thought you were. You said don't pick it.
All right.
That's
I went
psychology.
With the Indiana Jones one. Who
Beer
else did that?
Has helped me.
I went for the Jeremy cup.
Hey, it's
really
Ryan.
Short one.
Hey, dude.
Hey.
It's Mr. Bread.
I didn't get poisoned, Ryan.
You didn't get poisoned?
Yeah, I'm good.
Okay, good. All right.
She won chalices.
Good.
I'd like to thank Diet Coke for this.
All right. I think we're in a good spot with the camera now.
It's so smell.
Question seven. How pure is sterling silver?
100%. That's,
yeah, about
50%. I was really hoping it was going to say, eh, kind of. I feel like it's not that pure, though, so.
It's not 100%, I'll tell you that much.
We've got to go one down. But I feel like people always
brag about it, so it must be something kind of hot.
Yeah,
right?
It's, I mean, I was like, ooh, sterling silver.
Ooh, sterling.
Job me.
How pure is me. Valerian steel?
Cover me with the silver.
God. What was that?
Hedonism bot?
Yep.
All right, what is it?
Damn it.
Oh,
oh
shit.
Got that.
It's yeah. pretty damn pure.
Huzzah.
I went the wrong direction with that
Into
one.
The chamber with
God
you,
God damn it.
It's only 7%.
Dude, I think I've gotten every one of these wrong. Matt. Nah, whatever.
Oh, right. Fuck you.
Roll the dice.
Oh, damn it. Right
there.
Okay,
above. Okay, that's good.
Oh, you get a pick.
Oh, Jack. Well,
below,
let's
below,
see.
Below.
To live, they should roll
down,
higher
below.
Or lower.
Kill him. Kill that's him now.
Well,
below.
My best chances
below.
Are if he has to roll lower.
Yeah.
Oh, son of a bitch.
Do it.
Come on, snake
I mean,
eyes.
It's pretty much right in the middle.
He's gonna roll 3
I
think 3
he got a 3.
I think 10 is the middle, so. Oh, come on, low. Low.
Show
low.
Me
low.
Low.
No!
Oh! Wow.
Damn it!
Amazing.
Finally he dies.
All right, Jeremy, I'm coming
Take
for you
that,
in the afterlife.
You overweight yellow ghost.
I'm coming for you in the afterlife, Jeremy.
Wow. Haunt your ass.
Lindsay's still Jesus. Alive, though.
I am.
I'm not the last one alive.
Pretty surprised by that.
Woo-hoo. See, Lindsay's right there.
I'm gonna take you out, Jeremy.
Man, the audience is kicking ass.
Fucking tall Mike
they got
Wazowski
four
looking
heads,
fuck.
Five
Even
heads.
If I don't win this game, I'm just gonna beat the shit
out
of you.
I don't know if
that's
an arm or not.
Question 8.
Jesus. If we get to, like, question 10, I think they just
Which
kill
of these
one
girls is not mentioned in Mambo number 5?
Oh,
oh shit. Oh,
one,
my God.
Two,
oh, it's gonna be my stupid cut off finger, I bet.
I think...
They're all supposed to be like places,
one,
right?
Two,
it's, it,
three, four,
it was
five.
Way too scary how quick I knew that answer.
Oh, wait.
I don't know.
Oh, crap.
Little bit of Rita is what I need.
Little bit of Teresa, mother of whatever.
Doug's
little
name
bit
is
of
Keenan.
That one in the sun.
I think it's...
It's like what the song becomes.
I was down between two. Might have picked the wrong one.
Isn't the song about like cheating on people, though? It's a
little bit
it's
of someone
terrible.
With a name.
Oh, dude.
Little bit of you.
Yes! Oh, Lindsay's out.
All right.
Grab your doll, Angelica, because Tommy Pickles is going to fuck you up.
Son of a bitch.
See, something about grabbing a
They
diaper.
Were related, Jeremy.
Math.
Oh,
all
you're
right.
going to get out,
Math. All right.
Math.
Why?
My revenge.
Do it. Here we go.
All subjects.
I'm going to get my internal calculator
minuses
going.
Look like.
Everyone will be playing.
Everyone plays. If anyone does better than you, you die.
Literally anyone. That is stress-inducing.
Oh, I fucked up.
You now you fucked up.
And then it went silence again.
I'm focusing, goddammit.
Oh, I got frozen.
Someone got something wrong.
Oh, shit.
That
Finding
was the best
is
of us.
So hard.
Oh, shit, I got hung up. I got hung up.
Oh, crap. Why don't I know this one? God, that took a while.
I'm really bad
yeah,
at math.
I know.
Lindsay, you're fucked.
Oh.
Oh, please, please.
I went
to
oh, there you
Nice,
go.
Trevor. Good
got
job.
Trevor did the good
time.
Oh, my
I did the good time.
Good time that round is what I was going to say.
I did the good time that round.
I had one where I clicked the wrong answer and had to drag off of it. I was like, oh, fuck. Nope. And I moved it. Oh, all right. So here we go. We're coming after Jeremy. Again.
Well, at least I'm not in last.
I went up a lot, so
audience is right behind you.
Yeah, the audience. Is
I've been doing too great this time, Mike. I trust your uncle Beck. No,
Remulus
mistake.
Tim the Third.
That's a mistake.
Yeah.
Well, come
on,
for
Remulus
you.
Tim the Third has to be the survivor. All
right.
Coming
this,
for you.
Why is this here? Mushrooms.
Oh, dude.
What's shit cake?
I know, man.
Shit cake.
Like, immediately, that's a mushroom.
Matt and I, like, I picked that in Stardew the other day.
Oh, damn it.
Matt's
learning all about agriculture in Stardew Valley.
What the fuck is my
Did you know radishes exist?
Ryan, my top.
Radish?
Crazy.
Radishes?
Don't tell him, Ryan.
I already answered.
It's the shit cakey mushrooms.
The shit cake mushrooms.
I know shiitake and morel are, but
oh wait, morel?
No!
Oh, all right. Oh damn! Good. Remulus missed
right.
one there.
He missed one, so we're advancing. We
damn
all moved
it.
Up one on him.
Founding. Wait. Oh,
founding
UN. I was like, what are the
UN
members?
Oh. Okay.
Founding UN members. I think it's all of
they
them.
They were all against Germany, right?
So,
like, I actually don't know. Yeah, it's the Axis powers versus the United Nations.
Yeah,
that's
Germany
what that was
versus
World
Germany.
War II.
Mm.
Founding members of the UN.
Damn it.
It's definitely Australia.
I feel like it might be Germany now.
Oh, shit.
Everyone's realization, like, oh, what have I done?
Yeah.
Ah!
Oh,
wow,
that's right!
I fucked that up totally.
Amazing.
Nice.
Jack,
I might have been
the
thinking
same ones
the
wrong,
European
the
Union.
One.
Didn't think I should.
Candy bars with nougat.
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 Fucking mound sucks.
Brought
to you.
Trevor, you're completely right, first of all.
Brought to you by Almond Joy.
I like
the mounds with
fucking mounds
with
sucks.
In it.
I'm gonna be honest, I'm not a fan that they're only dark chocolate mounds.
God damn it.
Mounds don't have nuts. I know
and they
that.
Don't have almonds.
Fucking
Almond
I
Joy
don't,
has,
I don't know.
Has nuts.
Correct.
Fuck. Oh, wow.
Really?
Shit.
Well, fuck me.
Well, damn it. Let's go up handy.
I must
handy.
Just not know what nougat is.
Yeah.
There we go.
Matt, whatever it is, I'm sure you like it.
Because I would totally
Matt's
know.
To a realization.
African
desserts.
Deserts, god damn it. Oh.
My speciality.
I don't eat chihuahuas for dessert.
Dude, you know what's my favorite African desert? The Antarctica desert.
God damn it. African. The Antarctic desert, yeah.
Two best deserts damn in the it. World. Antarctica desert and Chihuahua desert. Both of those, definitely in Africa.
Dude, I don't know.
It's gonna be fucked up.
I
wherever
may
it is, too.
Chihuahua
if
desert.
The Chihuahua
it
desert,
yes!
Right,
yes!
Son of a bitch!
Thank God. I was like, if the Chihuahua desert's in Africa, I'm fucking watching.
Trevor, you can catch him.
I thought two of those were cold, but I don't know. Robert De Niro films. Ah, yes! Robert De Niro as...
Iron Man guy.
Yep. I've seen
shit,
one
I
of
can't
these
remember.
Films.
Robert
I'll
De Niro Jr.,
it.
That's
fuck
how he,
it.
That's
Robert
his son.
Robert De Niro was Black Widow, actually.
He was.
Yeah.
Was he in that one?
He was wearing a Scarlett Johansson
he was happy.
The whole time.
I'm so fucked, and people are gonna get mad at me because I got this wrong.
Are you talking to me? That was improv, Jack. Did you know that?
Was
when
it?
He, when he did that line? That was all improv. He's
talking to me.
That was in Iron Man 2.
Yeah. Yep. That was my favorite scene. What?
What?
The?
Wait,
really?
What?
Did
he was in
Godfather.
He was in, fuck.
What was he in, Jack?
He was in Godfather 2.
Oh, damn it.
Or 3.
All right, I feel less dumb.
Son of a butthole.
No, he was in 2.
You didn't know that.
Oh, no, I didn't mean 3. I meant he was one of, whatever. Tap any steel items
magnolias.
Below?
Steel sidekicks.
Was filmed. I get it, because he kicks from the side.
Because it goes around, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, there you go.
Dude, fuck me. I don't know this
Roadhouse.
One.
Roadhouse.
Oh.
I don't think I've seen a single Chuck Norris film.
Really?
Oh, yeah.
Texas
yeah.
Walker?
Walker, Texas Ranger.
Texas
yeah.
Walker.
Texas
yeah.
Walker.
The order that you
Texas
put the
Walker's
words in doesn't
old
change the fact
that
I haven't seen it.
Was that a movie or a show, though?
I think that was a show, actually.
Yeah.
Walker, Texas,
Silent
oh,
Rage.
Rage.
Oh, there we go.
That's a shame.
Oh, God, yes.
Fun fact, Sidekicks is filmed
give me your body.
Dude, you're alive
stop
now.
Stop asking movie questions. I don't know them.
Oh, God, wait. Someone's going to be stealing my body.
I know this
instruments.
I know some woodwinds.
Oh, damn it. I don't get the other one
I don't know
one
what
now.
The middle one is.
I found my recorder this
a
weekend.
Melodica.
Shut up.
I know,
melodica,
I know what it is.
I know what it is, too.
That's a wife.
Yes.
So what?
Piano plus a harmonica?
Yeah.
Wood.
Wood then, all right, good.
Sure.
I thought you were
you guys
stay
away from my body.
First, and I was like, that actually, is not an ocarina.
No.
The
guy, you know what I'm talking about.
Yes.
No, am I wrong? A woodwind has to have a reed.
Yeah. I think
yeah.
So Monica was
no, it doesn't.
Oh,
okay.
Well, it's got a reed inside the
that's
pipe.
True.
Stupid
he
idiot
has, like,
children.
A pipe that he
yeah.
Plays. Yeah.
Just don't take
damn
my body.
So a recorder has a reed
yeah.
Inside of it?
A
it doesn't
no.
Necessarily
it doesn't
have.
It
can't
reed,
be made of wood. You make a wood
there's
recorder.
Professional recorders?
Yoga poses.
Oh, come on.
I today I learned I don't
board
know.
Of the
board
dance.
Of the dance.
I don't know any of these. I yeah.
The bella de ball.
Nope, he didn't.
You my friend would be the bella de ball.
Drop the soap.
Don't drop the soap.
Michael,
please. Michael,
please. Oh god.
I gotta catch him.
Oh god. Oh god.
I gotta
god.
Keep my streak.
I gotta go with it. I'm gonna go with Sleeping Panda.
No!
Shit.
Fuck!
All right,
really?
So Lord of the
what
Dance.
What is the Lord of the Dance?
Oh!
I am amazed.
Yes!
Oh god!
Damn it!
Look at Jack!
The Dementors came down.
Damn it!
Oh,
thanks,
son of a bitch!
Trevor.
And it hoit.
Ah shit!
You got it.
Ah fuck! I'm not from the
shellfish.
Not from
not
the ocean.
From the
bombs, nah, I'm not from the east where all you fuckers eat your seafood.
You got the yeah, Gulf Coast.
Fuck.
Yeah. Dude, this is a close game.
You're gonna need that body back, Jack. Come on, you're gonna have
yeah,
to have
right,
it.
Trevor, what if I take the body
you know
back?
What?
Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit!
You don't need it. I need it.
Ooh, Trevor, I feel like I'm gonna take
you've gotten out of here
me.
Before. I kind of got to have it.
Now I'm coming here and get that body.
Yeah, what?
I know you
going down there. Buddy,
damn
come
it.
Come on now, show me body. All of the things I hit.
Oh,
oh yeah.
Oh, come on. Give me that body.
We all know our
That's
shellfish.
Bullshit.
Body.
I got them all right.
Body.
Oh,
my God.
If I get them both right.
We are
wow.
so
That's
close.
Such
if I
get
them both
right,
this body is
off.
Mine. European You're rivers.
European. Well,
oh my God.
Now we're fucked.
Okay. Okay.
You got this, Mike.
The Yanks.
Oh,
Jesus.
Yanks. Oh, crap. I don't know.
That sounds
I know
Asian.
One of them, and I don't know the other.
Yeah, I know one, and that's it.
I know two of these.
Yeah. Shit.
Sure.
Oh, man.
He's into it, man.
What are you going to do, Jeremy? Don't fuck this up.
He walked away. He already
yeah, he did.
Did.
He walked away?
Oh, shit.
It's going to be close.
Come on, come on.
I'm coming for that body, Jeremy.
We all
that body's mine!
Oh,
that body's mine!
Oh, come on, give it to me!
Give me that body, Jeremy!
Give it to me!
Give me the body! Damn it!
Oh,
I think
my
did
God!
I get
did
it?
I
give it to?
You son
did
of
I get
a
it? Yes!
Wow. What the fuck?
It was my body!
Did I get
I deserved it?
It?
My turn!
Show me
yes!
The body.
Yes!
I don't God,
damn it! Every fucking time!
Jack, you need to share the body!
The audience lived! The audience lived! Oh my God!
God damn,
it's crazy.
All right, that was awesome. All right,
where's
well,
the
we
Potomac
got,
River? Or whatever.
Potomac is in it's in the Northeast.
Potomac.
The northeast of Europe.
The crossing of the Potomac.
Potomac?
In Washington.
You have to
cross?
Ask the river
Potomac?
If you can cross it.
The
you don't.
The
all right. Well, we got Michael and Ryan back. You guys want to take your seats and
yeah, trade out.
Yeah.
We got one more game. You guys want to do one more game? That should be.
What we can do? We could switch to another game.
I think this is the most audience interactive one though.
We were heroing. We were half witting.
They were hero and happening.
We shot man, two today. Fucking exciting episodes today. Dude, Mike Kroon, how'd you do?
Matt,
I did come up.
We'll work together.
You didn't come in last. All right,
we'll
cool.
We'll work together.
Did the audience
Oops,
hate you when
I
they
keep
saw
elbowing
you?
This controller.
Was there, like, yeah, instant disgust?
No. We kept the view count. They were
oh,
fine with it.
Yeah?
Oh,
yeah.
Okay.
But Jeff did the rest.
All right.
That's probably where we'll...
Nice work.
So you guys want to do this again, or you want to try something different?
That was an exciting
We only got about 20 minutes left, so...
Hey, Trevor...
Huh?
Libby Lewis says Trevor is so hot. And
hey, don't objectify
hearts.
Me like that. But
Trevor,
you.
Shut up, you slut. Take your tits out.
Exactly.
Do
Take
it.
Take your tit out.
The average is like 34 double
famous?
B. So
yeah, I know.
I don't know if you can live up to
Man,
it.
Man, I feel yeah. perfectly inadequate.
Don't actually
inadequate.
Show nipple. That'll get us banned.
No, not like, on YouTube. I don't think.
Is there not a three?
Free the nip.
Three?
Oh, if that's the case.
No,
everybody
on Twitch nipple is bad. On YouTube, I can.
Anyone got a banana? I want to get banned in China.
How do you play this? What is this?
You have to make up funny stuff.
Yeah, it's gonna give you a scenario.
You
draw.
You write a quip and then you lash out at other
serious?
People.
Yeah, you make a quip and then you punch someone in the face.
Oh, so nobody will pick me.
Dun 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 dun. Quip flash.
True. Dun dun dun.
All right, here we go. Write your answers on the device now. Okay, we got 90 seconds.
And don't
to
read it
stuff.
Out loud. That's what I do all the time. Like an idiot.
I'll get the.
Oh
that.
God.
Oh. Oh, what am I doing?
Done. Oh, there's more? God.
Oh, shit. I didn't know that. Okay.
Yeah, you get two.
Cool.
Damn it! How long do we have? Okay, we got time. I mean, there's a good one
there
in here. There's a good answer in my brain somewhere. I just
yeah.
Pull it
get out.
It,
I hate
out.
That.
Let's see.
And so the audience is playing. The first and second rules of Fight Club are don't talk about Fight Club. But what are the what is the 387th rule of Fight Club?
Yeah. Yes.
Have sex with loser.
Like someone put it's not gay if it's on the moon.
Call your
good one.
Grandpa's fight.
Jeremy,
dude.
That hidden answer that hides inside your mind.
All right, here
praise
we go.
Jesus.
Let's take a look.
All right, here we go.
Yeah.
Procedure not even the slimiest plastic surgeon will do.
Slimiest.
Slimiest.
A slimy
adding
boob
a third
job.
Boob to your back, colon inversion, and taint blast.
Colon inversion and taint blast.
Yes.
Just a taint blast, please.
Why does it need to be inverted? One anal bleaching and one.
Because how else are you
going to
blast the taint?
Well, sometimes
without
when you,
inverting the colon.
When you deliver a baby, apparently your taint does get blasted anyways.
Oh,
there
so
you go. That takes care of it.
That's true. What?
Yeah.
So it's like a rejuvenation.
Yeah,
taint,
you just
right?
like rip,
can rip.
It's one hole.
Oh. Guys,
no
I'm
one
getting,
wants a dirty old taint.
All right. Yeah. You're giving me sympathy pain in my taint.
Oh, Ryan.
Ryan,
I would have voted for you too, Ryan. That was beautiful.
Ryan.
Instant quiplash.
Wow, out started the, with a quiplash. Right out of the, off the bat with the...
Right out of the off the bat, that's
Jack,
right.
What if I already had a third
all,
move on
I used
my
all the words.
The worst fair, thing you see just, out the window of your plane.
We just came from Heroes and Halfwits, so Ryan was saying that.
We came from Heroes and Halfwits where I got taint blasted. So.
That's pretty much it. Yeah, you were blasted.
Ryan's
you were blasted
was.
Pretty hard.
Such a good answer.
The pilot.
Yeah.
What the fuck?
That's fucking funny.
Kittens are great.
Kittens yeah?
Are funny too.
Yeah? Who typed that?
Kittens.
Who typed kittens?
It actually wasn't me.
Are you serious?
No?
I'm shocked.
It was Mike.
Oh my god. Tingles.
Another quiplash.
Double quiplashing.
Man,
that was a hefty quiplash.
Mike won.
That was the answer, Jeremy, hidden in my brain.
Oh, you're dump tingles?
Oh, yeah, I'm dump tingles.
Good job.
You know those feelings when your ass is getting blasted, or I guess your taint's getting blasted?
Tingle?
You got
the worst
character. Excuse Clark Kent has given to Lois Lane so he could go change into Superman.
Come on, diarrhea is in there somewhere. No one knows.
I have herpes, or be right back. I shit my pants.
So. I know which one is Michael's and why it's Michael's.
I have to go. I'll be right back. I've got herpes. Or there's
I don't
so
feel like I have herpes right doesn't get you out of the room,
it's
right? The,
that's, I'm you're sure it
stuck,
does.
Now you're stuck with a longer conversation.
It's the period at the end of the sentence. I have herpes. Yeah.
I have herpes. And he just walks out of the room.
Michael
me,
definitely didn't
I
know how to
herpes.
Spell diarrhea there.
Oh, no, I wasn't even.
Oh, it's even split.
Be right back. I shit my pants. Take
those
swim.
Were both
take
amazing
the audience.
Answers.
Nice.
69.
Be right back. I shit my pants. Lindsay, the period's soul.
Just remember, when dining at a sushi restaurant, you should never, ever ask for sake, not sake-eye.
Well, you spelled sake wrong,
yeah,
just so you know.
Confess your love to a dip.
It's S-A-K-E.
Don't vote for me. Don't vote for me.
Wait a minute. Remember, you should never ever to ask.
Yeah, yeah. I read the question wrong.
Never
too.
Ever.
Don't
never
vote
ever
for
to
it.
Ask.
Can I not
really
vote for
that,
either?
I'm not voting
yeah,
for
I
either one.
Yeah, I'm
just
gonna let the clock run out
I
on this one.
I sustain from voting.
I'm just gonna walk away.
Did you sustain from
is
voting?
Is this the first
Jeremy.
Negative
I sustain. Yes.
I read it wrong.
And
I was like,
abstain maybe?
No, I sustain.
All right, Ryan and I didn't vote.
Abstain.
Lindsay and I both voted.
Yep.
Thanks, guys.
Sacky not sack I.
Sacky was great.
Hey guys, let's have a shot of sake.
I'll take one sack eye, please.
So the hardest sake? Part about being S-A-K. Justin Bieber's bodyguard
is the penis.
Having to deal with all of the stains, wanting to let Justin die.
The hardest part.
I thought waiting was the hardest part.
Well,
in
waiting,
the
wanting.
The hardest
waiting
part.
Wanting to let Justin die.
Pick your favorite.
He's not allowed in this country
your
anymore,
device
right?
Now.
Like he got banned to Canada.
He got like extradited
I
to Canada.
Have to disappear.
All right, here we go.
Cannot return to sender.
That's all right.
Another quiplash.
Holy dang! Quiplash.
A double quiplash.
I got
Jack.
I got zero on all of mine.
Wow.
I am terrible at this game.
Even I got points.
I know.
Taint blasted.
Can we go back to fucking trivia?
Jack was taint.
That felt so good.
The least popular scented candle smells like blood.
Taint.
The trash can after off topic, New York City.
What?
Bonfire. James Bonfire.
The least popular scented candle smells like candle. A trash can after off topic?
I feel
is
like
that a common thing?
Or cunt.
I mean, we puke a lot.
Yeah, look, the taint was overused.
I mean, what part of New York City?
Yeah.
I mean, Central Park would be lovely.
Unless you're going there at night. Don't do that.
I had to pick something that was not
most
taint
of it.
Based.
The average smell of New York City is not great.
Someone didn't vote.
Someone didn't vote. Oh, wow. Ryan
it's a splitter.
Easily won vote. The audience vote, though.
Well, it was a pandering answer, to be fair.
Yeah, yeah. It was quite
I couldn't come up with a real one because I had already typed either. Clark Kent shit his pants, so I didn't want to type
an
shit
alternate
again.
Name
I had
for meat loaf. Taint. I was like, I should back it off. Beef abomination.
Also, New York City smells awful. Smells
I've been
like
disconnected.
I've been disconnected as well.
And I've been disconnected. I'll never know how amazing I was.
Can we get back in?
Invalid room code.
No,
we can't get back in.
Da, 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 da.
Wait, let's just wait it out.
Who the fuck was
the
winning?
Audience, maybe they can still vote.
Audience, who's winning?
We're gonna watch this out.
Do beef wad.
Yeah.
Oh. Yep. Yep.
I'm waiting
awesome.
Yeah,
to
vote for me.
I just want to see if mine won.
I think the audience just got disconnected as well.
Do we still have internet?
I don't know. Did we just lose internet?
Thank you.
No, I'm watching the stream.
Yeah, we got
still,
internet.
Stream's still good.
Yeah, we do. We're good.
Hey, what's it going to be?
Everyone in the audience got disconnected as well.
Look at this.
Oh
wow. No, but Abomination came.
But beef wad. Dump tingles.
Oh,
no. Wow. It's a tie.
Oh, Jackbox
went
down.
And we have no idea who won, and we have no idea who was winning.
Hey, so, thanks for joining us on this lovely day.
Oh, are we done at 4:30?
I think Lindsay might have been winning that
Jackbox
one.
Just got taint blasted.
She took it home with the taint blast. Well. No, that was
let's see if we can reconnect.
I'm cool with doing another round. I know we're supposed to wrap 4:30, but we could go to 5.
I mean, are we? We can do
one more round.
Come on, what are we going to do after 4:30?
Hell shit. Don't crash again, though, you cocksucker.
All right, so another quiplash.
Kill Mr. Rogers. You don't.
Cuckold.
He kills you.
How to cut meth. That's funny. Ass blasting.
In search of spot.
Jack. Okay. How to suck a kid's dick. Duck. Excuse me. How to roll a joint.
Duck.
Gee. Fat shaming. Cats.
Aw.
How to be a pimp.
Hey, that ain't easy.
How to fight babies.
Three more people, but
ain't hard
their votes in. Or their answers in.
Proper anal sex. Kill me. Felching.
Belching.
People might be mad about that.
5 seconds. Who's not in yet?
There we go.
Ooh. Michael, barely.
I think
made
there'll
it.
Be some.
Someone about dealing
over
with grief.
There.
That was a real one.
Yeah, I'm not really sure about that.
The quickest way to get out of the conversation is look at the clock and say. You say, got a blast, or look at that clock, it's I hate you o'clock.
Look at that, it's I hate you o'clock.
Look at that, it's I hate you o'clock.
That's amazing.
I kind of like both of them.
I got to appreciate
I feel like
proper
the
grammar.
Got a blast.
Got a blast has to be accompanied by like finger guns, though.
Yeah,
right?
Yeah.
Well, it's
like a wink.
It's exactly. You have to call in the rocket and just fly off.
I'm gonna guess Matt wrote that.
Oh,
what? Got a blast?
Yeah.
No, fucking wrong.
You can own your answer, right? It's not like it helps.
I would. Absolutely.
I mean, maybe with the audience. Yeah. But by the time they hear it, they'll have voted.
All right. I hate you. It's I hate you.
Someone didn't vote.
I got you, Mike. I got you.
Oh, pretty amazing. Pretty down the middle, though.
Yeah. Did someone not vote?
Someone didn't vote.
Who didn't vote?
I voted. Lindsay.
I voted. I used my Democratic right.
Smashing
it was one of you didn't vote, I think. Matt or
a sex position
Mike.
For ghosts.
Oh, why not?
Because it was the conjuring. Spelunking the booty.
That makes sense.
The booty.
Makes sense.
They both went for puns.
The conjuring's pretty great.
Conjuring's better. I wrote the other one. I'll say the conjuring is better.
A cunt is already kind of like Ouija shaped.
You got screwed by the hyphen there, Ryan.
No, I added the hyphen.
I know, but it screwed you on the layout.
It did screw me because it did, yeah.
Well, on the screen, on the computer, it looks good.
Oh, okay.
On the computer, oh, I didn't vote. I was, Ryan, I was going to pick yours.
Two people didn't vote.
Thanks, man.
I was looking
at it. The conjuring.
I was looking at it, and they didn't pick it.
Wolf didn't vote.
Well,
two
I mean,
people don't
two
vote.
Yeah, well, that's right.
There's only
seven.
There's
only
seven of us.
Okay.
Yeah,
no, there's only going to be five.
People. That's what's confusing me.
All right.
Trachola.
A complaint only a lumberjack would make. I got sawdust in my taint hole. I chainsawed my hands off.
Goodness.
A taint hole?
If you got a taint hole, you need to...
Are you like...
What is that? It rips my...
Are you lumberjacking?
What do you think they taint blast with? That's what the...
Also, what was he... holding the chainsaw.
It could
with
be
one
a she, Jeremy, you sexist fuck.
Like, how do you get both hands?
Like that.
Oh. Like, yeah.
You ever drop
it?
Yeah,
juggle
it.
You
up in the air? Yeah.
You juggle it.
I had taint hole. Ah!
Oh.
Damn it.
Sorry, Jack.
Audience went with
audience
you,
loved
Jack.
It, though.
I was over-tainted.
Yep.
Well, that taint
you were just tainted.
Both my answers, awful, by the way.
Really?
In this round. And that was the better one.
If he misses his shot, Luke Skywalker's backup plan to destroy the Death Star was to say, I swear this never happens, just was a mirror.
What?
What?
Is it just use a mirror?
Both. Not good.
I'm going to go ahead and not vote on this one.
Yeah.
I'm abstaining. Oh, or I'm, as Trevor said, I'm sustaining from voting.
There you go.
I'll vote because one makes sense.
Yeah.
One for the
just,
there you
just
go.
Just like was a mirror. Right.
Well, the Death Star was just a mirror just the whole mirror. Time. It's never been there.
Thanks, guys. Appreciate it.
Oh, my God.
Sorry, Lindsay.
Well, 7% of the audience.
Just was a mirror. No worries.
It was just was a mirror, you know?
A clickbait headline about cows. Bigger udders, 12 easy steps for super milk.
Oh, I thought
it said
crows.
Why?
God damn, idiots! Read! Read!
Yes!
You lose!
I'm so proud of it! I thought it said crows!
Oh, you fucking moron!
God damn it.
Jesus Christ.
Hey, that would have been good if it was about birds.
Oh my God.
That's a crow.
So much illiteracy.
Yes.
Oh,
no problem.
The audience enjoyed
it. I got you. I got you.
Oh my God.
Oh, that was awesome.
God damn.
Fucking
genius.
Stupid.
He doesn't listen. He doesn't.
All right. The only way to truly kill a bed bug is to.
I reward stupidity.
Blank. Chop it up and snort it, get under the covers and fart up a storm.
Damn.
That'll smoke them out.
There you go.
Fucking crows.
That's the smoke bomb.
The method I know best.
And dude, Jack, I was so convinced that's what it was when the question came up there. I was like, wow, that one's really similar to mine. I'm like, oh, shit.
Oh, here we go. That was me on the right.
Hey,
nice
catching
I'll
on
take
that
it.
Well done.
Didn't do great this time. I had
you
much better
got
answers
Mike.
For
you.
Got Mike.
So what does that tell you?
Oh. All right.
Oh my God.
Fucking gross. The worst theme for a slot machine. Bill Cosby.
Oh,
to you.
Wow.
The blasted tape.
Damn.
All right.
Fuck.
Good God. You think the Bill Cosby is the default one from Jackbox?
Probably, yeah.
Probably.
The handle has just two fingers on it.
Come on.
Oh.
I don't like either one of these. I know. All right.
Are you
it's actually Billy
lines?
Cosby. Yeah. You guys noticed that.
Jack, I didn't even notice that. I had 5 seconds left and I panicked.
What? Billy Cosby.
Bullshit.
And it won. Wow. I just noticed it's Billy Cosby.
God.
Don't get mad at me about crows.
No one noticed the 1 second.
Billy Cosby.
God.
All right, current scores.
I'm
winning, really?
No.
I should not be winning this.
I better.
I think you have like one.
How many rounds do we have?
I think it's like three. Because there's two normal ones.
Animation
the final
oh,
flash
God.
Uh-oh. Ruh-roh.
Better
oh, there
not
goes.
Fucking
there
freeze, you fuck.
I don't know if I spelled that right, but we'll see.
Tits McGee.
That's
what really happens if you stare at the sun too long. You find out the truth about something. Pizza face. Cancer.
That one's
well,
accurate.
That's honest. That's
help.
Good, yeah.
Go swimming. Go swimming.
You.
Z-Bill, not Billy. The spot leads you to treasure. EDI. Become part of the laser team. Billy Cosby to you. Surprise butt sex.
From Billy Cosby.
Billy Cosby.
Billy Cosby really resonated.
I know. Yeah. Get fucked. Bernie knows. You get
barely
X-ray vision.
Also terrible.
How that works at all.
I regret that answer. I regret it.
I'm like happy with one of mine.
Like,
yeah.
I'm sorry. No.
The name of a male strip show with the really out of shape guys. Something. Yeah.
Fuck you.
Sweaty hair and feet. It's what under there that counts. It's what's under there that counts.
No, it's spelled right. That's correct.
That actually
correct.
Is grammatically
that is correct.
Good use of apostrophes.
Name of a male strip show.
Sweaty hair and
Billy
feet.
Cosby was
it's a weird double
correct.
Contraction. It is what is under
yeah.
there.
It's about what's on the inside.
You gotta dive
no,
in.
No,
and find
it's all about
the outside.
Just splash on in there.
Crawling up. Lemmy Winks.
I would have gone with the Doughboy review.
Lemmy Winks.
You must speak to the catata fish.
Cuttlefish in the sand.
Oh!
Cuttlefish and asparagus!
Mike.
Cuttlefish and asparagus!
Anytime I'm against Mike, I feel confident.
He knows! Eating cuttlefish! A bedbug review of your mattress.
Bedbug again.
Dude, yeah,
they're loving them.
Jack Fatillo keeps farting up a storm. Soft, but smells like farts.
Jack Fatillo.
Jack Fatillo.
That's harsh, man. Yeah.
That hurts. That's it hurts.
Who the fuck wrote that? Yeah.
It's not even accurate
anymore. If it's Mike, I'm going to get up and punch him in the face.
Oh, man. Oh,
if you want to go ahead and run out the door.
Who the fuck wrote that?
Well, Mike just
Jack's
went,
been,
though, so
Jack's
it's got to be somebody
gym,
else.
Yeah.
Honestly,
it could still, no.
Honestly, I just, I picked it for the boldness of
it's
it.
Jeremy. Jeremy, you son
oh,
of a bitch.
Fucking kick his ass. Oh, you kick his ass.
God damn it, Jeremy. Good luck getting to San Francisco this week,
he's
you piece of shit.
He's
got shorter legs, Jeremy. You can't
he's hiding in his shirt.
To be fair, he did say he felt bad about it.
He's a piece of shit.
I was like, this needs something to punch it up.
Why Wolverine can't make a relationship work? Retracting adamantium penis issues? He can't regenerate for a second round.
Oh!
Hey. Both dick jokes. Yeah.
The six.
That'd be awesome if your erection went king came out like that.
Would it, though?
Let's see, no.
Well, he can control
it. It hurts yeah. every time.
You know, he does have, like, wicked good. Strong kegels.
No one can really, you know,
attack him. He doesn't even move his hips when he fucks. Ka-ching.
Oh, what if he has to, like, hook something up and pump it up, though?
Sounds like a process.
Wait.
Hey!
Oh,
someone didn't vote.
Someone? Well,
bullshit.
You're not allowed to, Mike.
If he has adamantium all through his body, can Magneto control his dick and give him an erection?
Yes.
Okay.
He can jerk him
off.
Well, he actually does that every time
he
sees him.
He can stretch it out, but he can't make it fill with blood.
Cool.
What Abe Lincoln probably called having sex. Ugh, Lincoln's logging.
How did no one write fucking up?
Four scoring.
Those are both pretty good.
Those
now
are both pretty
up.
Good.
Although
now
we'll
you
say,
fucked up.
We'll say Lincoln,
I have fucked up now.
Lincoln's logging sounds like taking a shit.
That's true.
A little bit.
Logging.
Like, I'm gonna
you
take
really,
a dump
you
on your chest.
You swung my vote there,
Mike.
You
fucked up.
You swung my vote.
I'm gonna shit all over you. Get ready for a Lincoln
Dad,
logging.
If it was poop, I'd be all over that. Lincoln's logging. I'm sorry, Lindsay.
Bullshit.
Nah,
no.
Oh, it was pretty funny.
Again, it's poop.
Oh,
oh
my
no.
God. Whoa, almost even split.
Five. That was like
off
right even.
20.
We both
get 1,000
no
points
one's into
for
shit
that.
Play,
I got 200
I
extra for winning.
Yeah.
No one's into that. Next up.
You're someone
fucked
is.
Up now.
A bad thing to hear the person cutting your hair say. I left my scissors in another person. You always have this thing back here. Or have you always had this dick back here?
That's oh, my lord.
Well done.
Oh, man. Someone put ejaculation proclamation for Abraham Lincoln. That's
pretty good. Oh, damn it. That would have been great.
That's really good.
Ejaculation proclamation.
I'm happy both of mine.
And someone said,
away.
No one said freeing the slaves.
Yeah, oh, my best ones are coming.
Freeing
out.
The slaves!
Oh, well, they're all white, Jack. It doesn't make sense.
Oh.
How? Are you kidding
Whoa.
Me? Dude, the audience swayed from the room.
Yeah.
Really?
They like mine better.
Dude, I'm with you, Taint Blaster.
Thank you.
That was fucking funny. I've spent too much time around Jeff today.
A fun activity that only requires three fingers.
Four scoring.
Doing the pink one of the stink.
Yep.
Plunging Gavin's anus.
Wow.
All right.
That's a Jeff answer.
That's
plunging.
Yeah.
Also, three fingers. And you think you get
Jeff
three fingers in Gavin's anus?
You did say you were around Jeff quite a bit.
I mean, one's
just I can't
just
help but notice
correct.
That when they came up and everyone had to vote, you simply just turned around.
Here we go.
Yes.
Oh, looks
nicely
done,
Ryan.
Pretty even
close
out.
Close again.
I had both of mine right there at the end. That was weird.
Well, I had the two first ones. They're being clever. They're being clever.
Really
so
mixing it
clever.
Up.
Clever. A good line for breaking the tension at a fish funeral.
Huh. Interesting.
Holy mackerel, he's dead. Or so white or pink.
Stupid.
Just so dumb.
I'll say, it's a pretty fucking stupid line.
Yeah,
right?
No matter what, right?
Not much to go with there. You know when you're at a fish funeral?
Yeah.
I mean, the obvious answer is just like, so why the fuck am I even here?
What is that?
You're just flushing
Who
down the toilet. Move
this?
On.
Yeah. Holy mackerel, he's dead.
Doesn't seem to break the tension.
All right, Michael. Oh, Michael.
I mean... What else do you
Michael,
vote
you
for?
Michael, you could have had he killed himself with a halibut.
Boo.
Oh, nice. Nice.
By the way, I Googled how to spell mackerel.
Oh, clever.
Yeah, that's correct. I would have spelled it wrong.
C-R-O-W. Look at the scores.
All right, here you go. Scores.
Oh, I got some good ones that round. Oh. Attaboy, Egg Smasher.
Oh. Nice.
Damn, dude.
You got a ton
Mike,
of points.
What happened?
Son of a bitch.
Mike.
Round three.
Are there only three rounds?
The last.
I think we all answer this
one.
All
right.
We all answer this one.
It's not called the penultimate lash.
Is there just one prompt?
Yes.
Yeah. And we all get the same one.
Oh,
yeah,
God.
Comic lash.
So the way this works now, because I didn't know, and I don't think they explain it, the first thing you vote for gets, like, your gold medal. The second thing gets your silver.
Yeah.
The
you got to vote for three things.
All right. So you got to finish
that comic.
What's
the most dangerous thing you've done?
Mike, what do we expect? Anything else?
Yeah, no, mine might have been worse than yours, Mike. Yeah, I went for a story I was stopped.
Yeah. Damn it!
1 second.
Ah,
you got
damn
something
it.
In.
Oh, so happy.
You got something nothing. In. If you're so happy, why you sound upset?
Because I fucked up. Anyway. I took over Poland and killed millions of Jews.
All right.
I went muff diving on your mom 20 years ago. I went to Billy Cosby's house once. I once fisted a gorilla while making pancakes. I didn't die. I went to a swordfish funeral. Are you familiar with Billy Cosby?
Two fucking Billy Cosbys. God damn it. Oh my God.
Oh my Lord. Muff diving.
God, I'll be honest, not a lot of ours were great.
Nope.
All right, so you get a gold, silver, and bronze, I'm guessing.
I took over Poland and killed millions of Jew.
Mike, you're gonna vote three times.
I'll vote two more times. Jeremy.
I pee so bad in the laughing group.
Just piss your pants.
All right, here we go.
Can someone not vote?
I missed one.
All right, let's see who earned those medals. Bronze.
I couldn't fit Jews.
Show me the silver.
Unfortunately.
Pretty even.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah, it's very hard to distinguish.
Did every single person get everything?
I think Jeremy looks like he's got the most.
Oh.
Okay, there we go. Jeremy.
Are you familiar with Billy Cox? Like he's about to spin a yarn.
He's going to spin a yarn. All right, final scores.
Jeremy
doing
that on.
Well.
Kicking ass.
Made it back to the third, though. I'll take
Mike. Good job. That much.
Smashing.
Second place, Amber.
Eggs.
Well, good job,
Mike. Come thank you for the ride this week, and I didn't mean that.
Say, I swear this never happens.
That's the best answer because Mike's was he was a mirror. That's why it was the best answer.
All right. Well, that's gonna wrap it up for our stream. Thank you, everyone who's been watching. We really appreciate it. It was good times.
Special guest.
Special guest. We
Mike
got
Croon.
Mike Croon's
Achievement
over there.
Hunter intern.
First Achievement Hunter intern.
First intern.
Old school.
I mean, not the one we can.
Throwing it back. All right,
Mike,
cool.
I need to graduate. Can I intern at Achievement Hunter Croon? That's how the conversation went, exactly.
Nice. So thank you again, Blue Apron, for sponsoring the stream. And that's going to be it. Are we back next week?
See ya. Yes.
Okay, we'll be back next week. Bye, everyone.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.
Quick, quick, quiplash and checkbox and stuff.